Let's start by defining what a database is. A database is a collection of information that is organized for storage so that it can be retrieved by a computer. Types of information that databases store might include the names and contact numbers of customers or patients, scientific data, stock prices, or catalogs of goods for sale. The list goes on and on. Library databases tend to organize, store, and retrieve resources that individuals may need in order to conduct research. These resources include journals, magazines, or newspaper articles, reports, ebooks, and even streaming videos. Some library databases organize these resources based on subject or by item type, while others provide access to resources in a variety of different subject areas.